I ran twice, I won twice, and did much better the second time than I did the first. Getting millions more votes in 2020 than we got in 2016. And likewise, getting more votes than any sitting president in the history of our country by far. And now, in order to make our country successful, safe, and glorious again, I will probably have to do it again.